Prime Minister has also spoken to Arun Jaitley's family, to his wife and to his son, expressing his condolences. We believe the family has asked Mr. Modi not to cut short his foreign tour. He is currently on a trip to the UAE and to France, and in fact is in the UAE today before he goes back to France for the G7 summit. But Mr. Modi there, the Prime Minister, putting out a series of tweets on Arun Jaitley, calling him a political giant, a legal luminary, someone with a great sense of humor, charisma, and talking about really what he will be best remembered for, saying that he would be remembered for his multiple ministerial responsibility for creating people-friendly laws, enhancing trade with other nations. Also talking about how this is a personal loss for him as well, saying that he had lost a friend, that the BJP and Arun Jaitley had an unbreakable bond, and that he had lost a valued friend as well.